Okay, Aunt Nancy's beans went down south. So I had to start over. So I went to my stockpile and I got white beans, one can undrained white beans, one can water, a half a package of Dollar Tree bacon, about 50 cents, salt, pepper, and sugar. I used in these beans about a half a teaspoon of sugar because you don't need too much sugar in the navy beans. Okay, I'll be back with some navy beans. I better keep an eye on them this time. God bless you all.